I knew that in order to reach the French coast, I would have to raise the bar of human endeavor. No one had gone before me to map the way. It occurred to me that there were many bodies lying at the bottom of this forbidding stretch of water. Perhaps I was to join them. But I was determined not to give up while I had strength to wag a finger. So I told myself that nothing great is easy, and plunged in.